fire. Weapons free, weapons free.
This bad guy.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Open fire.
Move there.
Copy.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
DJ Federico, closing out a block of cumbias románticas. Yeah! Now I'm feeling all...
This'll go nice with my boots. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's... sitting in the Unidad firebase.
I guess it worked. And the last one is the foundation of the perverse and sadistic...
Losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri Polito. We need the...
Hold up.
Tango down.
Holster. Boom, target down.
Target down.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
God damn, that was close. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Estamos dentro. A toda la... Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Check it out, weapons case. Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego.